same family.
I
want to
hear about your grandma's Camaro.
that was my mom's Camaro.
Your mom's Camaro.
Yeah,
that's
my
right.
mom had a Camaro.
Your mom's bitchin' Camaro.
I wrecked that Camaro. One time I was Aaron, of course, lived in like the fancy part of Santa Fe, like up in the mountains. His parents, like, you know, they weren't like poor brown people living in houses with wheels like we were. He had a little bit of a nicer place. And I was following a friend out there, and it was Christmas Eve. We were like 17. And I was like driving the Camaro down this dirt road up into this, you know, the mountain estate of the Turners. And I totally crashed the Camaro into the side of this mountain, like fucked it up and like undrivable. And it was like 2 a.m. on Christmas Eve. And I remember Aaron like saw his crash and he came back. He was like, oh, that really sucks. Well, good luck. And he just went home and went to sleep. And we were at like, me and everyone else just kind of sat out there in the wrecked Camaro waiting for a tow truck in the middle of the night on Christmas Eve. And I remember like getting out and throwing up into some bushes and my friend Brad coming up and handing me a piece of loose leaf paper and being like, here, just wipe your mouth with this. And just like taking loose leaf paper and like wiping the barf off my face and being like, my mom's going to fucking kill me. Oh, got the Camaro towed back and like went to bed. And just was like hoping nothing would happen. But of course, my mom woke up and saw her Camaro and was just like, yeah, not a cool
it's
Christmas.
Christmas.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mom. Your 86 Camaro.
Ready to have all the presents stolen?
Yeah. Oh, where's Cousin Andy? Yeah. Exactly.
Cousin Andy's coming.
Double up.